Have you ever met a girl you try to date, but a year to make love, she wanted you to wait? Let me tell you a story of my situation. I was talking to this girl from the U.S. nation. The way that I met her was at a tour concert. She had long hair and a short mini skirt. I just got off stage dripping and pouring with sweat. I was walking through the crowd and guess who I met? I whispered in her ear, come to the picture booth, so I could ask some questions and see if you're 100 proof. I asked her name, she said it was blah, blah, blah. She had 9-10 pants and a very big bra. I took a couple of foot and she was enthused. I said, how did you like my show? She said I was very amused. I started throwing bass, she started throwing back mid-range. But when I sprung the question, she acted kind of strange. Then I asked her, how do you have a man? She tried to pretend, she said, no, I only have a friend. Come on, I ain't even going for it. This is what I'm gonna say to you. You got what I need. But you say he's just a friend. But you say he's just a friend. Oh baby, you got what I need. But you say he's just a friend. But you say he's just a friend. Oh baby, you got what I need. But you say he's just a friend. But you say he's just a friend. So I took blah blah words for it at this time. I thought just having a friend couldn't be no crime. Cause I had friends and that's a fact. Like Agnes, Agatha, Jermaine and Jack. Forget about that, let's get into the story about a girl named blah 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 that adores me. So we started talking, getting familiar, spending a lot of time so we could build a relationship or some understanding of how it's gonna be in the future we was planning. Everything sounded so dandy and sweet. I had no idea I was in for a treat. After this was established, everything was cool. The tour was over and she went back to school. I called every day to see how she was doing. Every time I call her, seems trouble was brewing. I call her room, put it up, pick it down, then I call again. Who's that? Oh, he's just a friend. Come on, don't even give me that. Don't even give me that, you're busted. You got what I need. But you say he's just a friend. But you say he's just a friend. Oh baby, you got what I need. But you say he's just a friend. But you say he's just a friend. Oh baby, you got what I need. But you say he's just a friend. But you say he's just a friend. So I came to her college for a surprise visit to see my girl that was so exquisite. It was a school day, I knew she was there. The first semester of the school year. I went to a gate to ask where was her dorm. This guy made me fill out a visitor's form. He told me where was that and I was on my way to see my baby doll, I was happy to say. I arrived in front of the dormitory. Yo, could you tell me where is door number 3? They showed me where was that. For the moment, I didn't know I was in for an event. So I came to her room and I opened the door. Oh snap, guess what I saw? A fella tongue kissing my girl in the mouth. I was so in shock, my heart went down south. So please listen to the message that I say. Don't even talk to a girl who say he's just a friend. Just a friend, just a friend. And Elvis, I've left the building.